Amen. Matthew chapter 4, verse 8. Again, the devil took him up on an exceedingly high mountain, and he showed him all the kingdom of the world and their glory. It shows us that the world is in the hands of the devil. Because it is in the blood of Jesus to have the dominion again. We were having the dominion when this world was created. And it was taken. But now, God himself said it's unfair.